Christmas might be over, but an area charity just got another big gift. Toyota of Hattiesburg announces Homes of Hope for Children would be the beneficiary of the first Jingle All the Way 5K and 2-mile walk. The inaugural 5K was held on December 16th. The event raised more than $3,900. Homes of Hope for Children is a faith-based home for disadvantaged and at-risk kids. It's located in Purvis.